Israel because it was defeated by Israel, by the United States, and by a coalition of other partners in Israel's defense. So let's be straight. Given the scale of this attack, Iran's intent